was not charged. I know it wasn't rape.
Yeah, there is a statutory rape.
Child molest, maybe? I'm not sure.
It was something else, but I don't believe it was rape. And when we get all the information, somebody will tell me in my ear. All I'm trying to get you to understand is when we're talking about what someone did and what they were charged with, we have to say what it actually was, not what we think it was.
What he said he did. He gave her Quaaludes. He gave her champagne. Mm-hmm. She was drugged. She was 13 years old. He asked her, here's a transcript. But that's what I'm saying. You're 13 years old. She was still a child.
Initially, he was charged with rape. Go ahead. And then he pled guilty to having sex with a minor. Okay? And he went to jail. And when they let him out.
45 days.
And when they let him out, he said, you know what? This guy's going to give me 100 years in jail. I'm not staying. And that's why he left. So that's why I wanted to be really clear, because I wanted to know exactly what we were talking about.
And I'm going, does that make it okay to, you know, instead of staying and fighting, to say, you know, he's going to give me 100 years. I'm out of here.
I don't know when it's okay. But what we were talking about was what he did. And that's what I wanted to clear up. That's all I wanted to clear up, because I don't like it when we're passionate about something and we don't have all the facts.
Okay, so he was charged with statutory rape. So should he be prosecuted now? I believe yes, because the crime has not changed. I know she wants to move on, but there's still, what does it say about crimes that are still being committed against children?
Well, she forgives him, but forgiveness is not permission, and forgiveness doesn't mean he didn't break the law. So I agree with you, Sharon.
And if, this is a point somebody brought up backstage, if he was not famous, would we be protecting him as much as we are? Because his friend Otto Weisinger said, you know, millions and millions of people love his work. He's a brilliant guy, and he made a little mistake 32 years ago. What a shame for Switzerland, said Otto Weiser, Polanski's friend.
Well, you know, I have to tell you again, you know, we're a different kind of society. We see things differently. The world sees 13-year-olds and 14-year-olds in the rest of Europe. They're seen oftentimes.
Well, I wonder what I would say if that was his 13-year-old daughter.
Well, Sherry, I don't know, but I do know that not everybody agrees with the way that we see things. Now, would I want my 14-year-old having sex with somebody? Not necessarily, no.
You know,